the footage that I'm getting on their cameras, I can then look at it later as a training tool to look and see what I did wrong in my run, what I need to improve on, and then I can adjust there on the spot.